People ask me if it hurts, if they mean not playing right field every day for the Yankees. You bet it does. But I'll be back. I can't wait. And for now, I follow the Yankees every day in the New York Daily News. It has the best sports section in New York. Nobody tells it like Michael Kay, Bill Madden, and Mike Lupica. Nobody. To my fans, I'm looking forward to seeing you. And to my friends, the Red Sox, Toronto, and those other guys, I'm really looking forward to seeing you.